This is down just off of Lyle Boulevard in McKeesport. In fact, there's Lyle right there. The old BMW dealer building. And since I like to feel this was already here, I didn't see any engines, but it started to move, so I turned my camera on. So, yeah, boring for a stopped auto rack, huh? Well, moving again the other direction. Since this is going up into Demler Yard, that's the, I guess you'd call it the siding track, goes off the main into Demler. They're probably either breaking up a train or making up a train. Ribside boxcar, covered hopper, tank, starting to move again. Thank you.